emotion you feel today is real and worthy of being cultivated, but it is not the grounds of your commitment. The grounds of your commitment is that you are entering into a vow for God's plan.